Stars? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from? I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting.
Alright, that's the way to go, so I'm not gonna go that way yet. I mean, I still have another section to deal with, so I'm not out of the woods yet, but the fact that I'm done with that one is it's enough for me right now.
Good.
You know, I know it's asking for a lot, but a health kit would be superb. Or, you know, some more shotgun ammo. I won't complain about having more, my ammunition. But if I can't heal, I can at least fight back. Is that scissors? They really said, here's a manual for creating, oh, that's how you got in here. Okay. Christ, man. Well, I have the parts for stability. But, the workbench is back that way, and I can't get back that way. You know, it's fine. Yeah, there's a passcode on it. I never ended up finding the...
Let's see.
Yay, rags. Nothing in there, okay. Is that right? I was really hoping for rifle ammo, but you know, we take what we can get. I wonder what was in here on my original playthrough. Okay, okay. We're booling. What is that? 9 shots? Okay. Can't make anything, so... if I can't just outrun the next section, might be a little fucked. Alright,
Hey, doesn't this look like the lady from the scar graffiti?
Yeah.
Can't make anything. Got 9 shots. No healing. 1 throwable. I wish there was a way you could carry a bottle and a brick. That would have been a cool, like, upgrade. That, well, doesn't like, exactly seem like the most exciting upgrade, but you know, like, at least on different difficulties or whatever, it would definitely.
Must be a way around. I like your optimism. Shit. Shamblers. We got this.
All right, that's where I want to go. Think of a way I can cheese this. Okay. I'll figure it out. Okay, where? Just trying to figure out where that one is before. Fuck it. Oh, okay. Damn. So there's no way I can fucking just do it because it requires a fucking mash. Okay, so there's one in that room who will see me as soon as I drop down, so I can't go that way. This one sees me no matter what I do. I don't even know what different approach I can take to that because those are the two in my way. The door is there, and they're there.
seems impossible what I have right now. I feel very soft locked. Section is rough, man. Cause there's two shamblers. Like, I saved over my fucking... When's my last fucking manual save before? It's back here. So, I'd rather not have to replay all that. I mean, if it comes to it, I guess I might have to. But I got out lucky with this section. And then I got lucky with the last section. This is God's way of like, hey, you know, you fucked up, or you fucked out on the other section. Thank you. Well, it got those two to move. It got all of those guys to move. So. I want to take this one out if I can. Okay, well this one was still in there anyway, so I would have. It literally didn't matter. One less one to deal with. Yeah.
Get out of there.
I meant to say cut, but. So he's all the way down there. There's one in there. One less one to deal with makes this session easier, so I have to kill this one. Thanks for the rags, I guess. It's like right there. The only thing in that room's a bottle, and I already have one. I'm sure I'm gonna get seen if I go, but I'm gonna go anyway. Fuck, man.